back to Football Today, number one place for news, sports, stats, and analysis on Barclays Premier League and the various top leagues in the world. We had a stunning display of football this afternoon, top games being Chelsea vs Tottenham and Arsenal vs Swansea. And let's just recap on those games. Tottenham vs Chelsea was a draw, 1-1. Beautiful goals for Vertonghen and John Terry. And going to the Chelsea-Arsenal game, we have Arsenal coming on top of Swansea, who, despite a beautiful display of football today, were unable to top the league toppers. Now, for analysis, I'll give it to Mike.
Yeah.
What was this? Oh, 160. Yeah.